Since it is your intention to enter into the covenant of holy matrimony, face one another, join your right hands, and declare your consent before God and His church.
I
am?
No.
I will. I do.
Sorry. You don't say anything yet. Okay. He talks.
Okay. I, Jules Anthony, take you, Adrianna, Vivian, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you for all the rest of my days of my life.
I, Adrianna, take you.
I, Adrianna Vivian Camosa, take you, Jules Anthony Murphy, to be my husband.
I promise promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you and love you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health.
To love you and honor you.
To love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Adrianna, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Jules received this ring.
As a
sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Of the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And I have the great pleasure of introducing for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Jules Murphy.